times, all the time. Destruction of minds, bodies, and human rights. Stripped of bloodlines, whipped and confined. This is the American pride. It's justifying a genocide, romanticizing the theft and bloodshed that made America the land of the free. To take a black life, land of the free, to bring a gun to a peaceful fight for civil rights. You are desensitized to pulling triggers on innocent lives because that's how we got here in the first place. These wounds sink deeper than the bullet your entitled hands could ever reach. Generations and generations of pain, fear, and anxiety. Equality is walking without intuition, saying the protector and the killer is wearing the same uniform. The revolution is not televised. Media perception is forced down the throats of closed minds, so it's lies in the headlines and generations of supremacy resulting in your ignorant, privileged eyes. We breathe the same and we bleed the same, but still we don't see the same. Be thankful we are God-fearing because we do not seek revenge. We seek justice. We are past fear. We are fed up eating your shit because you think your so-called black friend validates your wokeness and erases your racism. That kind of uncomfortable conversation is too hard for your trust fund pockets to swallow. To swallow the strange fruit hanging from my family tree because of your audacity to say all men are created equal in the eyes of God, but disparage a man based on the color of his skin. Do not say you do not see color. When you see us, see us. We can't breathe.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours, it will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure, we will be sure.
The heavens, no man, no weapon formed against, yes, glory is destined. Everyday women and men become legends. Sins that go against our skin become blessings. The movement is a rhythm to us. Freedom is like religion to us. Justice is juxtapositioning us. Justice for all just ain't specific enough. One son died, the spirit is revisiting us. True and living, living in us. Resistance is us. That's why Rosa sat on the bus. That's why we walked through Ferguson with our hands up. When it go down, we woman and man up. They say stay down, and we stand up. Shots be on the ground, the camera panned up. King pointed to the mountaintop, and we ran up.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours, it will be ours. Oh, glory,
glory, glory,
oh.
Man, woman, and child. Even Jesus got his crown in front of a crowd. They march with the torch, we gon' run with it now. Never look back, we done gone hundreds of miles. From dark roads, heroes, to become a hero, facing the League of Justice. His power was the people. Enemy is lethal, a king became regal. Saw the face of Jim Crow under a bald ego. No one can win a war individually. It takes the wisdom of the elders and young people's energy. Welcome to the story we call victory. The coming of the Lord, my eyes have seen the glory.
One day, when the glory comes,
in our time, everybody's fighting change coming. Yes, that's why it's an acronym for riot. Everybody has nothing, you are an accessory to violence. Let these words drop the tears. Let these words drop the tears of our people that are crying. We can bring back hope, but not the people that are dying. It's what happens when the people you've oppressed ask for change in the country that they built, but you've ignored and denied. This is Sandra Bland, George Floyd, and every single family. Police brutality is intervened in and destroyed. Couple bad cops can't define all you other boys, so every good cop needs to stand up and make some noise. Black, white, Asian, doesn't matter, cause we can't avoid. So let's all come together, join hands, and yes, get annoyed at people who believe racism makes sense in a country built up minorities. Work employed. Nobody's born racist, man. It's something you learn deep rooted in your brain from the day of your birth. I think it's time that we repair all of these bridges we burned and let love out of our hearts onto the cheeks we've turned. Spread love, show love. Let's get rid of this curse. Don't wait for anyone to act. Man, you go first. 400 years. years wasted. Let's get rid of this hurt, cause that's the only way we'll ever see peace on earth.
What's up? This is America. Don't got you slipping up. Look how I'm living up. Police be tripping up. Yeah, this is America. Guns in my area. I got the strap.
Now they always say congratulations.
This is America.
Work so hard.
Don't got you slipping up. Don't got you slipping up.
They ain't never had
look what I'm whipping up.
This
is America.
People hate and say we
don't got you slipping up.
A sticky situation when evil's looking for a chance.
That is a stunning number of people. 1.8 million people in camps.
Can I ask you why people are kneeling blindfolded and shaven and being led to trains in modern China? Why? What is going on?
There are many accounts of people who have had their relatives disappear into the camps, and we don't really know what's happening to them.
You literally don't know where she is.
It seems to be that the Chinese authorities see Uyghurs and other Muslim minorities that are in Xinjiang, that they basically see them all as potential separatists or terrorists.
It's probably the largest internment of an ethnic or religious minority since the Holocaust.
We got the power in our hands.
We're singing through the trenches.
I'm coming through for my crew to make a bang. I don't need no super suit, I'm barely
brave. When I say Brooklyn, stand up. You better just fix your posture. And every hero needs this theme song, so